I haven't been given the chances of the game being postponed. I'm just aware of the situation, and at the moment the game is on. We know that Manchester City had some positives within their training ground. We have had a couple ourselves, but not on the playing staff. And that's the current situation.